Hole 3, Expert Division, a play with the Rock and Kingmaker ball. Let's watch it. Target is to go from 351 to 354 yards. 4 top, 3 left, no more than 4 top. Blue ring by the rough at the plus 16 mark. And we adjust, plus 10% at max. .1 rings here. So if you go to the plus to the 351 yards to 354, you will play it 0% at mean. Now if you go to 349, you will play it mean plus 0.1. If you go to 355, you will play it mean minus 0.1. Let's go to second shot. I missed the alba from a hair here to the right side of the cup. That's why we have to favor it a little bit the left side of the funnel. I favor it the center of the funnel. So the wind here, I will play it 0% that mean. 2.1 top spin and 3 left spin. We try to find the funnel with the blue ring on the top of the rough. Me, I favor a little bit on the right side. It's better you favor a little bit the left side of the funnel. Adjust 7.3 rings here. With no elevation at mean. Hit perfect, but end up just on the right side of the cup. So favor a little bit the left, from the center to the left side of the funnel. Thank you very much for watching. If you like the video, press the like button. Good luck.